one by me. Unless my buddy, yeah, that's my big fella. That's my big boy. Huh? What a good boy. So today, okay, we should move over a little bit. Probably. There's my big girl.
There's my big girl.
Oh, my big girl on ya. Oh my goodness. Just hang out on you, we'll do a video. Hang out, turn it out. So today we got a fun day going on. Oh my goodness. Wow. So I got the big Jämthunds out here today, boy. I got Rico and Aina. So guess what? Aina's cycling. Happy times ahead for the people waiting on those pups. Oh, this is exciting. Now, for those of you that don't know, this is the only breeding pair so far of Jämthunds in North America. I have more of them that are going to be breeding soon, but this is the only pair that's currently breeding right now. This is an incredible pair of dogs. You just come by me here, Aina. Aina? Hey. Hey, come up here. Good. You just come right here. We'll get right in the camera. That's my girl. That's my girl. Oh, that's my girl. That's my big boy. Now we're right on the bear trail. Right. It starts right here. And so I thought before we get too crazy wound up on them hunts, we'll go ahead and do this video right here. Now, these are working dogs. They're hunting dogs out of Finland. Both were born in Finland, and this is an incredible pair. Now, the breeder of Rico, Satu, was just over and visited with me for 10 days and brought me some new bloodlines to match up with the daughters of this big fella and the son of this boy. I have daughters and a son from these two back in the yard. And so she brought me the new blood that will match up perfectly with the offspring of these. These are at the very top end in the world of all the bloodlines of these magnificent dogs. These are right at the top end. The yard full of dogs I have are the very best that you can get. They have been selected from the very best breeders in the world. Now these dogs here, they're calm, they're quiet, but put them on a scent trail and away they go, boy. They're very, very nice to work with, very good with families, children. They're an exceptional dog. Now Rico's a big boy. He's about 85 pounds right now, maybe a little more. Russ and Beth, they keep him in magnificent shape. And I met Beth just yesterday, and we had a good visit. I just got Rico here. Aina is just cycling. Aina, she figures there's a bear up that trail already. She wants to get up there and check it out. She's been checking there all morning, but I wanted to get this video first, because once they get wound up on the scent, it's hard to get them to stand. Aina, just come by me, bro. Come. Good. You just come by me here. Come right by me. Come by me. That's my girl. Aina is a serious hunter, boy. Now, Aina's mother is a Finnish bear hunting champion. So this bear trail is well suited to her. And Rico's whole bloodline's bear and moose, so nothing new to him, boy, he can hunt. So these are awesome dogs. Now, these are very, very intelligent dogs, very nice to work with, very good to be around on you. Just come by me. That's a girl. You just stay by me. You just stay by me. You just stay by me. That's a girl. You just stay right here. Don't be moving on ya. Rico, what are we doing there? Oh my goodness, Aina. Come here. Now settle down for a minute, okay? Just settle down for a minute. So yeah, we're excited. We should see a hookup in a few days here. And once we start to see a little more interest from Rico, we'll know it's right there. She's at the start of it. Mon is showing a little interest, so Rico will right away too. And just hang on. Just hang on, girl. Just hang on. Back up. Aina, quit that pole. Come here. There's my girl. What? Now this will be the third litter from this pair. The pups have been so magnificent already. It's unbelievable. I have four of the daughters. Russ and Beth have one of the daughters. And we have placed Albus, Nate, Togel, and Uller. All of them were unbelievable big males, beautiful dogs. And so all the females are with either me or Russ and Beth. And Zena's the big girl that's down with Rico. She hangs with her dad. She's a great big girl. Looks just like Aina. And might even be bigger than Aina. So I have Rhea, Raven, Ayla, and Svea in the yard. And then I have my new bloodlines, Apostle and Varela. And I'll cover them in a video this weekend. We're doing a whole Jämthund, big Jämthund coverage weekend, I guess you'd call it. Not sure how you want to word it, but I'll try and get all the Jämthunds in the videos and talk about them. But I was really excited about this pair, and I wanted to get them up and stretch them out. And I brought my tripod and my camera. It has cooled right down, so we can hike nice. It's good, not so hot for them. And at nights, it's actually quite cool. I gotta put a jacket on almost. If I sit out by the fire, it's cooled right down. So very nice to hike now. Fall is upon us, of course. The leaves are just going to start changing, you can see. So we're in hunt season now. I was talking to Tracy today, and Tracy called. Her ears must have been burning because I was thinking about calling her. Her and Dennis, they're waiting on a pair of brothers from these two. And now they're hunters, they're extreme hunters. And so they're putting them big boys in the hunt. And they're going to put them in all kinds of work. She's a master trainer. And she has one of our early pups out of Dakota and Mia. Her name is Tegan. Beautiful dog. And so well trained. It's a sister to Tora. And what they'll use Tegan for is the early modeling for them two pups. So she's really excited. And we've got a long list of people waiting on these pups, but I wanted to mention Tracy because we had such a good call this morning. So she got great GPS collars for the boys already, and they can track them boys wherever they go. They've got specialized kennels built in their side-by-sides, and wow, I mean, they're going to have a really, really good pair of dogs and all the gear to match, and they can use them boys. Now, they're going bow hunting right away. They'll be hunting at the end of the month, I think, and they're hunting for elk right off the bat. She said, I can't quite recall now if it was elk or deer, but I think she's hunting for elk. But they won't have the pups till December, end of December. So the pups won't be ready till next fall, but that's totally fine. She'll have a nice winter to train them and get them all ready. Now they'll be full tilt big boys. They'll out of this pair, wow, an incredible. incredible pair of dogs. And we've got a lot of other people waiting for males and females, of course. But these are very, very skillful dogs. Now, if you've ever seen any of the information that James and Jen been sending me on Elvis, oh, wow. They got that guy doing some stuff, let me tell you. These are beautiful family dogs. Now, these are Satu's preference for a family dog over the Norwegian. She likes these better than the Norwegian. And so she's a master breeder, and she puts a lot of these dogs in families, of course, because they're so good with children and so good with people. Now, this is the oldest breed of dog in the world, and the almost all Spitz breeds come from this genetic makeup. So very, very, very good dog. Old as can be. Very, very, very rare outside of Scandinavia. There is none. I mean, there's only a handful. I think there's 13 dogs in total. And I got 10 of them. So it's quite interesting. So yeah, there's not many of them. They're really good bloodlines they don't want to part with, and I don't blame them. But all the breeders have worked exceptionally well with me to help me get the seed stock going and get this nucleus of new blood out here. And we're like a little island, of course, that because our blood will not go back. And so what comes here is the start of the entire program for North America. And all the dogs we bring in, of course, we register them over in Finland, so they're all registered when they get here. And all of these dogs that are coming are selected by the master breeders over there. All of them work together. Aussie worked with Satu to get me Aina. And hats off to Aussie. Boy, that was a beautiful dog he put us. And then we've got more breeders to thank in the other videos. And I'll bring those pups out. You just stay by me, bro. She's a hunter. Wow. So her mom, Lisa, Finnish bear champion. Now, Anya's sister is a champion as well. Aussie's been sending me updates on her, and she's a hunting machine too. So she's full tilt girl. These females can really, really do a job.
What a big girl.
Anya's pretty big dog. She looks a little small beside Rico because he's so massive, but Anya's the biggest female I have. You just stay by me. You just stay by me. That's right. We'll get going right away. She wants to hunt, so that's okay. She can smell the bear. I had Tico out here the other night. Wow, they were everywhere. So she knows. But taking these two down the trail is no small feat. So I got good harnesses and good leashes on, and I'll have them hooked together, and that way I don't trip and drop one, because I don't get them back. Not these two right today on this trail. Any other trail I can control them easy off leash. But the bear trail, it's just rich with scent, so they'll go and tree a bear for me. Now, I'm not hunting today, so I don't want them doing that. But very, very good, beautiful dogs. Now, the litter that's coming out of this pair, you're probably a little late to speak for it, but you could touch base with us. And I've already got people waiting. You know, I've told people if there's not enough pups, of course, they'll wait for the next litter. And people are prepared and understanding that you never know how many pups are coming. But what you should do is reach out to us. If you're looking for one of these dogs out of this litter, you should reach out to us and at least talk to us so that you never know. Paso came from a litter of 11, and Aina had 9 last litter. And I won't keep any pups myself out of this pair, this litter. So all the pups will be available, so you can reach out to us. But I think what we'll do, my girl Aina, we'll get you motoring, eh? Get you motoring. That was a pretty cool video. So we'll get started, and then later today I'll get all the folks, all of you, a video on all the daughters of this pair. And I want to see if I can get Rico in his big boy arc. And if I can manage to get them together before she's really scenting strong in heat, I think I'll be able to do it. If I wait a day or two, I won't. But I may be able to do that yet today, late today. We'll see how it goes. Because Rico's pretty calm. Ark is not calm, of course. He's going. There's other females in heat too, so he's full tilt. But Rico's a little more relaxed right yet, so I should be able to get another video. But this is an incredible pair of dogs. I love these dogs. And the pups are just awesome. I mean, oh wow. So yeah. Rico, he's saving his energy, boy. He got some work to do. Hey, Aina. Isn't that right, girl? What a good girl. All right, big fella. Come by me, Rico. You come by me, buddy. Come by me, boy. Come by me. What a good boy. Come by me, Aina. Gotta turn this camera off. Hang on. Don't knock my camera over. Stop.